Read along reading practice. Jack Sprat's pig. Jack Sprat had a pig who was not very little nor yet very big. He was not very lean. He was not very fat. He'll do well for a rat, says little Jack Sprat. Stop here to learn the words. Jack Sprat had a pig who was not very little nor yet very big. He was not very lean. He was not very fat. He'll do well for a rat, says little Jack Sprat. Now turn down the volume and practice by yourself.